Olympic band and proud congratulation to celebrate the gallant
the day we meet
the Civic
the faith
band
and
nation. No recreant fear shall hush the cheer which wakes us to remember the closing gate and boyish fate of glorious old December. Then raise the cheer to free men dear and toast each brave defender, for now to impart to Derry hearts a thrill like no surrender. Brave hearts that struck the rallying blow for each loved home and altar, nor traitor friend nor bigot foe their plighted faith could falter. Old Walker's zeal and Barry still came in their need to cheer them, and Sally's great from open gate soon taught their foe to fear them. Then raise the cheer to freemen dear and toast each brave defender, for now to impart to Derry hearts a thrill like no surrender. Against mighty odds they held their wall through plague and grim starvation, combined to cause their city's fall and crush the hapless nation. True to their trust, no craven durst e'en breathe the word surrender, for gathering ill but nerve the will of each resolved defender. Then raise the cheer to freemen dear and toast each brave defender, for now to impart to Derry hearts a thrill like no surrender. Till townward dawn falls rising tide, Great Browning's vessel bounded, a shock, a crash, a bell's broadside, and victory's no resounded. Then bandied here from year to year, we'll cherish the proud story. Come weal or woe, no plotting foe shall rob us of our glory. And raise a cheer to freemen dear, and toast each brave defender, for now imparts to Derry hearts a thrill like no surrender. A civic band and proud congratulation to celebrate the gallant stand which saved our faith and nation. No recreant fear shall hush the cheer which wakes us to remember the closing gate and boyish fate of glorious old December. Then raise the cheer to freemen dear and toast each brave defender, for now to impart to Derry hearts a thrill like no surrender. Brave hearts that struck the rallying blow for each loved home and altar, nor traitor friend nor bigot foe their plighted faith could falter. Old Walker's zeal and Barry still came in their need to cheer them, and Sally's great from open gate soon taught their foe to fear them. Then raise the cheer to freemen dear and toast each brave defender, for now to impart to Derry hearts a thrill like no surrender. Against mighty odds they held their wall through plague and grim starvation, combined to cause their city's fall and crush the hapless nation. True to their trust, no craven durst e'en breathe the word surrender, for gathering ill but nerve the will of each resolved defender. Then raise the cheer to freemen dear and toast each brave defender, for now to impart to Derry hearts a thrill like no surrender. Till townward dawn falls rising tide, Great Browning's vessel bounded, a shock, a crash, a bell's broadside, and victory's no resounded. Then bandied here from year to year, we'll cherish the proud story. Come weal or woe, no plotting foe shall rob us of our glory. And raise a cheer to freemen dear and toast each brave defender, for now imparts to Derry hearts a thrill like no surrender.
Created using Powtoon.